All right, Brother Patrick Jackson on the corner of Grand and Chippewa, right next to Pulaski Bank. What are you doing here, brother?
Yes, for one today I have felt within my heart that all of my life I have been trying to help people, and I still will continue to help people. And I am in such desperate need here in St. Louis, America, serving my country as a veteran, honorable discharge, and I get terminated from an employer. I go out and seek out my unemployment benefits, and I was informed that I will not be getting unemployment benefits. I am down to pennies today, and I'm having to humiliate myself and experience having to walk up to a perfect stranger and ask him to see if they can help me with any funds at all, a dime, a nickel, a quarter. It is an experience that I've never experienced before, but because I'm in such need, tomorrow I don't know where my next meal will come from. I'm behind on all my current bills, all of them, and I am in a survival mode.
Now tell me, you are a Marine Corps vet.
I am a Marine Corps veteran, served my country for 10 years, honorable discharge. Served from September 1990 to December of 2009.
Very good, brother. I wish you a great deal of luck. It must have been encouraging when the first truck you went up to actually gave you a donation.
By all means, I was very encouraged, very inspired, and it moved my heart tremendously and allowed me to have confidence and relax in what I was doing here today.
Good. I wish you luck, brother.
I appreciate that very, very much.
Thank you.